Hello everyone, welcome back. I was just going to be on my way. Oh, I forgot how big of a difficulty this place was. But at least I have this. Nope. Oh no. Well, can I skip this? No, I can't. Aha. Oh. Yo, what? okay, go back. I didn't think I would end up here. That's funny. Okay, let's see, it should be roughly about here. Let's go. The nailsmith is where? It is over here. What's this tag? The City of Tears? City of Tears it is. Imagine I don't have enough money. Just go left and down, and right and then down. I like this guy's voice. This place. Oh, 2000, let's go. I was so prepared for that. I was like, there's no way 800 would be the amount. There we are, the refreshing is complete. There we go. These guys were 3 shots before, it should be 2 shots now, I'm guessing. Oh, never mind.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, 2 shots. Let's go. I need to explore here right now. Watch your spire. I need to watch your spire. Let's go to watch your spire. This is pretty good. One shot, wow. Oh, but where are these guys? Am I blind? Oh, there it is. Surprisingly quick-witted for a corpse. It will try to catch you if you leap over it, and can chase you if you flee. Enjoyable to hunt, but beware them in packs. To go down. Alright, this place. Yeah, there's a boss fight here, which I don't want to do this yet, but let's go for it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh god, there's two of them. Oh god. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this. Yep, nope. Yep, nope. I knew there's a boss fight and I still went for it. Why? Do I switch? Yeah, let's switch. Actually, you know, let's do one more try. Let's get more souls first. Oh god. I should have healed first, but it's fine. Well, I'm back to where I started. What is this though? Thank you. Oh, it is gonna become two regardless. Oh god, okay. Two is the difficult part. Okay, I just continue elsewhere. No. So we go down here. What's here? This thing. All right. Can we go up? I think. No. Oh, come on. Bruh. Yeah, I'm almost there. Come on. Bruh, why are you running away? Go up here. I haven't been up here? Really? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, oh god. Come on. No. Let's go! Vessel shard? Yeah! Oh. Totally worth it. Look at all these bodies. Look at all these bodies that I bodied. Okay. There is one more thing over here. How do I get there? Ah, so I need to come here. On the other side. Okay. This has to be below. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. Okay then, let's go to the stack station. Seems like there's... oh no. Seems like there is something above the stack station. God damn it, why can't I choose the direction I wanna go? Forces me to stop at every floor, whatever it is. Kinda sucks. Oh. Oh, I can't go up there? Oh, I can't go up there. Okay. Well then, I think I will have to go. Wait, where can I go next? Palace grounds. There's something in palace grounds. I remember there was a dream. So where can I use my dream mirror? Hidden station? Is that the one? Probably is, right? Yes. Oh no. There's no bench. There has to be a bench. There is. Right here. Oh god. Yes. What is this? Corpse in white armor. Huh. So that would be something. But I guess not. That's kind of disappointing. Then we'll go back to Deep Nest. I can challenge the mantis here. What else can I do? Oh, Stone Sanctuary, there's something over here. Right here. Green Path. I can go to Green Path. I haven't been there in a while. But I was also in. I was in Crystal Peaks for a reason, but I never went there. Alright, I'll continue in the next episode. Something's come up again, and I need to go now. I will see you in the next one. Bye.